Welcome to my channel. I am reviewing Goddess by Burberry and Alien Goddess by Mugler. They're both the EDP versions. I'll show you the samples I have, both pretty clear looking. I'm gonna start with Goddess by Burberry. The opening is strong to me. I can smell a fresh lavender being supported by a cocoa powder type vanilla scent. But there's this delicateness to it. There's this lovely, soft delicateness to this scent, even in the opening, that is so lovely. It gives this fresh airiness to it, and it feels elevated to me. This feels special to me. I get a little bit of a muskiness to it, but in such a clean, airy way. I don't think I've ever smelled a lavender done in such a nice way as this. There is a touch of something in the opening that is a little bit bitter. Not very much, though. Just like a touch, like underlying, it's just barely there. I could smell that beautiful cocoa powdered, airy lavender scent for a good 2 3 hours. It became even more of an airier cocoa powder like vanilla. Not a prominent vanilla though. Again, it's just underlying. It's just kind of supporting it just a little. It's not like a whoa, that's vanilla at all. And in the dry down, the lavender softens way out. And there's no more of that underlying bitterness. I feel like this one is really good for lasting, and I only tested it on my skin. So on closed, you're gonna get a better performance for sure. This one I find to be so beautiful, really. I wore this one to bed, and I woke in the middle of the night, because I usually do. I'm one of those sleepers who wakes to everything. And I caught this scent around me, and it was just such a It's such a beautiful scent. So I felt so comforted. I had the memory of smelling that scent in the middle of the night, and it is beautiful. Alien Goddess by Mugler. This one really confused me when I first gave it a full day's wear test. I immediately, when I put it on, was thinking of like a sweet tropical tanning lotion, almost like a taffy smell. And then I kind of got powdered pink bubblegum from like those, plastic circle pink cases. I kind of got a smell like that. I still do when I smell it out of it. I still get that, like, kind of like a tropical sweet taffy-like tanning lotion scent, if that comes across making sense in any way, along with a powdered pink bubblegum scent. There is a sensation when I breathe this in freshly from the bottle of like breathing in fog. I almost get that kind of banana-esque multivitamin vibe, but it's way toned down for me. I did a review on one of the Dolce & Gabbanas that did that in such a harsh way that I really did not like it. But this one is just kind of underlying. I asked my husband to kind of tell me what he thought when he smelled it, because I was just getting confused. He said it smelled like some kind of a Christmas spice, which really threw me off. Then I was kind of trying to figure out if maybe it was eggnog or something, like a spiced eggnog scent that he was getting, because I could maybe see that after I smelled it, after he had said that. I hope this is probably gonna be my most confusing review. If I'm trying to appease the majority of people, it probably would make more sense to say that this smells like a sweet tropical tanning lotion over all of the other things I just said. It has a slight powderiness to it. And it does become a very smooth skin scent on me pretty quickly. My skin just ate up the power of this perfume. But the dry down is very nice. Slightly fruity, powdery sugar scent that just really didn't last long on me. My skin ate it up really quickly. Found myself trying really hard to smell it. I could smell it just barely for about 5 hours, but really had to try really hard, so I felt like my skin just ate this one up. I am so sorry I did not put these on my clothes to give you guys a better review, because then I can tell you, does it do better on clothes? So I'm so sorry about that. On skin, it just did not last for me, so I'm so sorry that I didn't try it on my clothes. So that is my review on Goddess by Burberry and Alien Goddess by Mugler. I did end up liking them both. Alien Goddess just really was slightly confusing for me, but I do like the scent. It just did not last very long on me. So I will not want to get any more of that one, even though I do like it. I do like it. Goddess by Burberry, on the other hand, I actually could say that I love that one and I would want to get more of that one. That is my review on those two perfumes. If you found this helpful at all, or you enjoy my videos at all, please like and subscribe. It helps my channel so much. And thank you so much for spending your time with me. Bye.